You really are the most devious bastard in New York City.